Well, right now I'm just putting little Vaseline lip balm stuff on my lips. Oh, my nail color, guys, if you like it, it's the China Glaze and it's called Pink or Swim. Pink or Swim, so cute. I never have pink nails. I do like light clear pink, but this is more of a baby pink. Oh my god, guys, I'm getting my hair done next week. Today's Saturday. I'm gonna have it done on Thursday. I'm gonna be blonde. You guys wanna see what kind of blonde it is? One second. Okay, so it's gonna be this blonde. I haven't even opened them. It is Butterscotch Blonde by Luxury Fruit Princess. And it's so blonde. I'm so excited. I was thinking of going dark and just going black, but I can go black anytime, you know what I mean? Or like dark brown. I can't always go blonde. So I'm already here. Might as well just damage my hair even more. I'm too excited. But look at this beautiful piece of hair. Oh, one of my rings fell. Que bonita. Que bonita pelos de elote. Esta se va a llamar. No sé, porque this is going to be like my everyday hair. So, yeah. Hopefully, I can get them cut too. Because they're hella long. All right, let's actually get to the video. Why would I wear a turtleneck when I have no neck? So, I already primed my face a little bit. I used this Ulta Prime Matte thing. It's pretty silicone-y. It's pretty good. It does kind of get oily, so if you're oily, I wouldn't like super, super recommend it. But anyways, I did my eyebrows, and I'm just going to go ahead and start my eyeshadow. For my eyeshadow, I'm just going to use, for transition color, one of the Morphe 9B blush palettes. I'm just going to grab a brush and use it as one of my transition colors. This one's super pretty. Okay, I was totally kidding. For my transition, I'm gonna grab Orange Soda by Anastasia. I'm just gonna put that in my crease area to give me transition. I'm wearing a turtleneck and a long sleeve because it's kind of cold here. It's like 30 degrees outside. Let me double check. I'm lying. I've been lying like a little. It says it is, yeah, 30 degrees. How cold is it where you live? You should tell me down below. Here, like 30 is super cold for me, so I can't. I live in Texas, by the way, because a lot of people are like, where do you live? How old are you? Like all the time. We're gonna go in with the palette that I was talking about, the blush palette by Morphe. And I'm just gonna grab a beautiful color. I think it's gonna be this one. It's very rosy, rosy mauve color. I'm gonna be wearing these pretty little lashes. These are called Queen Bee. They're super pretty and they look like this. So now I'm going to be working on the face. I'm going to start by correcting my face a little bit with the NYX. I'm going to grab one of the, I call it my sucky blender, but like the one that I just like has holes and stuff. But I just like to grab it on the salmon color. And I'm going to put that on the bottom of my lids right here so it can brighten them up. It instantly brightens it up. A little bit is perfect. And then the other side of it, I'm going to grab the green one. And I'm gonna work it on my, you know, the red parts. It's already looking a lot better. Now that we're color corrected, I'm gonna grab the foundation that I wanna use today. I wanna use a very full coverage foundation. This is the Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation Concealer Milani. This is the color Light Beige 03, and I'm just gonna pump some on the back of my hand. Guys, y'all should follow me on Twitter because I follow everybody back on Twitter. And I love like talking to you guys on Twitter. Is so much fun. Like, I like it more than Facebook. I like post more on there as far as like my feelings and whatnot. Oh my god, I'm so excited, guys, because I'm gonna hang out with my old best friend. She's been my best friend since I was like 11 or something. She's awesome. We kind of fell apart, but I hope to god that once we meet again, it'll be like it was a long sleep, you know, and we're just gonna get back together so quick. We have a lot to catch up on. It's been a while. It's been like a good 3 years or something that we haven't like been connected as we were. We're already looking a little bit flawless. I'm loving it. I'm already feeling some creases down here, so I'm gonna go in with my concealer, Maybelline. Wait, what? L'Oreal? What is this? Oh yeah, Maybelline. I'll put a little bit here to brighten up my eyes even more, as if I don't have enough makeup on my face. I'm gonna blend it out before it starts to crease. Now that I blended that out, I'm gonna grab my RCMA powder, no color powder, setting powder. I'm just gonna put it under my eye while it sets, while I do the rest of my contour. So while this bakes, I'm gonna contour my face using the LA Girl Concealer. This is the color Toffee. I haven't used this in a while. And I'm going to chisel my face out because I'm looking... What? Hello. Up here a little bit. I'm just going to grab Hoola Bronzer by Benefit. And I'm going to blend this out. And I guess set it at the same time. The good thing about this LA Girl Concealers is that they blend pretty well, so... Si les gustó mi video en español, díganme, porque... O sea, ustedes querían que hiciera en español y luego cuando los hago como que se olvidan y dicen, no, pues ya nomás hizo uno. Pero ustedes díganme, ¿quieren que siga haciendo en español? De vez en cuando hago uno o trato de subir dos videos, uno en inglés y uno en español. Aunque eso sería como el doble trabajo de todo, pero... Este año me quiero enfocar más en mis videos porque... De repente se me olvida que hago videos. I'm not kidding. Sometimes I forget that I make videos, and I remember because someone will tell me something, or I'll get on Instagram and like, oh hey, yeah, I do videos. So for my lips, I'm just gonna go ahead and line them with this Italia Deluxe lip pencil. It's called Light Brown. I'm just gonna do a quick little outline. And then for lipstick, I don't want to do a liquid lip, but I'm going to do a regular lipstick. This is by Too Faced, and it's called Naughty Nude. I've been having this for like, oh, I don't know, forever. It was a gift for Christmas, like 2 or 3 years ago. But it's more like a satin finish, and it's very nudey. It's more like my lip color, really, but it's very satin, and it doesn't dry matte. It's pretty nifty. It's good to go, and it's cute. I was just looking at my stuff and I remembered that I had this, so I wanted to grab it. So now I'm gonna dust this off so I can add a little bit of shadow under my bottom lash line, add some mascara, highlight of course. Something about pinks and browns. I just love pinks and browns together. I might call this the pink and brown easy look or something like that. I really don't know what to come up with titles anymore. I think my titles suck. Anyways, I'm gonna grab my handy dandy highlighting brush. Me. Anastasia's 28 something. I don't know, I rubbed off. Me. I'm just gonna randomly pick a highlighting palette. This one. This is the grayish, bluish one. The bluish one. This is actually one of my favorites. Good job, Lily. I love Crush Pearl. It's one of my favorites. Oh, we're gonna use this one to add a little bit of blush too. This one's really pretty. So yeah, we're gonna grab some of Crush Pearl. Just set it with my rose water from Mario Badescu. And we're pretty much ready. Thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate all your comments and all your support. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you super, super soon because I'm going to do another video tomorrow. Oh, my ring fell. Love you guys. Soy honesta con él y contigo. A él lo quiero y a ti te he olvidado. Pero si tú quieres, seremos amigos. I'll zoom in so you don't see all this. Ugh. Ay, estoy bien calientita. Why? Natural blush right there. Natural blush. Ay, qué bonito. I want to have a beard. Ay, sí, me creo mucho con mucho pelo. What is this? What is this? I was looking for you, man. You're wispies. What's, why? Why'd you leave me? And you're all ugly now. Man, it looks like I'm a floating head, huh? Me gusta escuchar musiquita para ponerme relax. Un bongazo, pero que este sea de wax. Para del avión ya no poder bajar. I just spent like 20 minutes trying to look for the other eyelash that I couldn't put on because I couldn't find it. All of a sudden, I'm like, where? I was giving up, so I was like, eh. And I looked in the mirror, and it was right here. Oh, hey, there's a big mirror right here. Hey, girl. Oh, hey, girl. Lips, I'm just going to go ahead and outline them with this Italia. With this Italia. Oh, my God. I look like a floating head. Can you see? That. Yeah, I should comment so y'all can be here, be in the video. Okay, I'm gonna try and record this. Love you guys. Bye.